Charlie is saying that, but my grandfather did not need to escape from the reality. At the time of my grandfather, there was peace, and those days were very nice days. Because whatever I have heard, Charlie is saying that whatever I have heard from my grandfather, those days were very good days, peaceful days, nice days. And he started my collection. It is a nice collection too. And he started my collection, and my collection of stamp was started by my grandfather, and it is a nice collection too. Blocks of fort of practically every US issue, first day covers, and so on. And in my last lecture, I have discussed about what is the first day cover. When any stamp is issued on the same date, the stamp collector purchase it, bought it, and they mail it in the mailbox, putting a blank letter in it, and write their own address. And when it pass through the postmaster, postal mark means postal stamp, proves the date, proves that that is the first day cover. So practically every US issue, so whatever the stamp that was issued by the US, first day covers was purchased, bought by his grandfather, and so on. President Roosevelt collected stamps too, you know, and President Roosevelt was also fond of collecting stamps. Anyway, here what happened at Grand Central one night last summer. I worked late. Leave all these things. Charlie is saying that I am explaining you what happened at Grand Central Station. Here what happened at Grand Central Station one night last summer. I worked late at the office. He is saying that one night I was working for late night in the office. I was in a hurry to get uptown to my apartment, so I decided to take subway from Grand Central because it is faster than the bus. And so I decided, I was working late at night in my office, so I wanted to reach my home. So I wanted to reach my home as soon as possible without making any delay. So Charlie decided to take the subway from Grand Central because he thought that it runs faster than the bus. What is the subway? There are two levels. In fact, in reality, there are two levels. And on the first level, you will get the train just like the 20th century from and those trains departure for a long distance. And on the second level, you will get the train for suburban areas. So he went to the second level and wanted to get a train because he thought that train runs faster than the bus. Now, I don't know why this should have happened to me. And Charlie is saying that I was unable to understand what is the reason that these things were happening to me. I am just an ordinary guy named Charlie. I am a simple fellow and my name is Charlie, 31 years old. And I am 31 years old. I was wearing a tan gabardine suit. Okay. What do you mean by gabardine? A strong fabric. So I was wearing a strong fabric suit and a extra hat with a fancy band, and I was having an extra hat, and which was very decorative, or bright in color, and there were fancy imaginative band. I passed a dozen men who looked just like me. Okay, almost 12 or 13 people, and these people were looking like me, and I was not trying to escape from anything, and I have not trying to run away from anything because those people were looking like me, so there was no need to escape from anything. I just wanted to get home to Lauja, my wife. I was concentrating to one thing, that I wanted to reach my home where my wife Lauja was waiting for me. I turned into Grand Central from Vanderbilt Avenue. Vanderbilt Avenue is the name of place. I entered into Grand Central from Vanderbilt Avenue and went down the steps to the first level. एंड आई वेंट डाउन बाय द फर्स्ट लेवल एंड आई वेंट डाउन टू द फर्स्ट लेवल आई वेंट डाउन टू द फर्स्ट लेवल वेयर यू टेक द ट्रेन लाइक द 20th century यस आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन दैट ऑन द फर्स्ट लेवल यू विल गेट द ट्रेन जस्ट लाइक द 20th century देन आई वॉक डाउन अनदर फ्लाइट टू द सेकेंड लेवल अनदर फ्लाइट फ्लाइट स्टेयर्स एंड देन आई वॉक डाउन द स्टेयर्स एंड केम टू द सेकेंड लेवल वेयर द सब अर्बन ट्रेन लीव फ्राम एंड फ्राम दैट फ्राम द सेकेंड लेवल द सब अर्बन ट्रेन लीव Dugged into an arched doorway heading for the subway, and I entered into an arched doorway. The doorway was made just like an arc, okay. And I headed for the subway, and I got lost, and I lost in it, and I got lost in it. That is easy to do, okay. It was very easy to do for anything. I have been in. And out. I have been in and out of Grand Central Station hundred of times, but I am always bumping into new doors and stairs corridors. Okay, and Charlie is saying that I have gone to the Central Station almost 100 times, but I have always confused. I have always found new doors, new stairs, new corridors. Once I got into a tunnel about a mile long, and I entered into such a tunnel which was almost one mile long, and came out of the lobby of the Roosevelt Hotel. And when I came out of that tunnel, then I found that I was near the lobby of Roosevelt Hotel. Another time, I came up in office building on 46th Street, 3 blocks away. And another time, when I tried to come on the second level, then I reached to the my office building, okay, which was situated in 46th Street, and it was 3 blocks away from the Grand Central Station. Sometimes I think Grand Central Station growing like a tree, okay. Now the character Charlie, protagonist Charlie, is going on, and he is explaining. He is saying that now I think Grand Central Station is growing like a tree, and I thought. Hundreds of times I have gone to the Grand Central Station, but today I was confused. I was unable to justify where I was going. So I thought that the Grand Central Station is growing like a tree, pushing out new corridors, and new corridors are coming, new staircase like roots, okay, and new staircase are appearing just like the roots. There is probably a long tunnel that nobody knows about, feeling its way under the city right now. Okay, probably I was in a tunnel, and I was thinking that perhaps the city was totally unacquainted, unknown, that under the city there was a tunnel, and in which tunnel, and in the tunnel I was at that time, on its way to Times Square and may another Central Park, and maybe I was thinking that when I came at Times Square and maybe another Central Park, I thought that maybe I will find another Central Park, and maybe because for so many people through the years Grand Central has been an exit, okay, for many years this place was an exit place for the people, a way of escape, a way to come out. Maybe that is how the tunnel I got. Maybe I have entered in that tunnel, but I never told my psychiatrist friend about that idea. But I have never told about this idea to my psychiatrist friend. I have never told about this idea to my psychiatrist friend. The corridor I was in began angling left. Okay, the corridor in which I have entered, it started angling left. I said word is used here, a translucent visor which protect the person from the strong light, okay. The man was having green eyesight, and this eyesight was protecting the man from the strong light, and he was wearing a black sleeve protectors and black sleeve protectors, and the lights were very dim and sort of flickering, timtimana, flickering. देन आई सा वाई देवर ओपन फ्लेम गैस लाइट. देन आई टर्न माई आईज एंड फाइंड आउट दैट देयर वेयर गैस लाइट. देयर वेयर गैस लाइट्स. देयर वेयर गैस लाइट्स. ओके. देयर वेयर ब्रास स्पिटून्स इन विच वी स्पिट एंड इट वॉज मेड ऑफ ब्रास. देयर वेयर द स्पिटून्स एंड दीज स्पिटून्स वर केप्ट ऑन द फ्लोर एंड दीज वर मेड ऑफ ब्रास. Across the station, a glint of light caught my eye. Across the station, at the cross of the station, a glimpse of light caught my eyes. A man was pulling a gold watch from his waist pocket. And he snapped open its cover. Cover and the man opened the cover of the gold watch and frowned and became angry. He wore a derby hat and that man was having a derby hat and four button suit with tiny lapels. Lapels. Here is your lapels. Front part of the top of a coat or jacket that are joined to the collar and folded back. को मोड़े हुए. तो he was having lapels. Okay. Means the collar were joined to the shirt. Okay. And he had a big black handlebar moustache. A long moustache that curls up at both ends. दोनों तरफ मुड़ी हुई. Okay. And the man was having a handlebar moustache. Long moustache that curls both sides. Okay. Both sides. Then I looked around and saw that everyone in the station was dressed like 18-19 something. And then I looked all around and find that the people who were there on the third level, they were wearing the dresses like 1890s. Okay. I never saw so many beards, sideburns and fancy moustache in my life. And the writer is saying that I have never seen sideburns. Sideburns means hair that grows down a man's cheek. Okay, sideburns as the hair that grows a man's down cheek. Okay, a man's cheek. Okay, I have never seen such a long moustache and sideburns. Once again, sideburns, side hair that grows down a man's cheek. Okay, A woman walked in through the train gate. A woman came out of the train gate. She wore a dress with leg of mutton sleeves. Leg of mutton sleeves means with a tight sleeves. And the woman was wearing very tight sleeves dress and skirts to the top of her high button shoes, and she was having a skirt, and these skirts was reaching to the high button shoes. Back of her on tracks, I caught a glimpse of the locomotive. And back when I saw at the back of that lady, I saw the tracks of the rail, and I caught a glimpse of the locomotive. I saw an engine and a very small courier and Ipps locomotive with the funnel shaped stack chimney, and it was made of the funnel shape. Locomotive means railway engine. Okay. And I saw railway engine, a very small courier. Okay. And this engine was made of Carrier and Ipps locomotive. And this engine was made of Courier and Ipps company with a funnel shaped stack. Okay. And almost there was just like a chimney on peak of it. A very small, with a funnel. And then I knew देन आई कम टू नो दैट आई वॉज ऑन द थर्ड लेवल देन आई कम टू नो दैट आई वॉज ऑन द थर्ड लेवल रिमेनिंग पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस इन आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे